This is JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Dean Perrine, and welcome to JSA TV. We are coming at you on location at Metro Connect. Almost forgot where I was, at Metro Connect 2019 in beautiful Miami, Florida. And I'm here with Mr. Carlos Cojab. Carlos is the Vice President of Centro Telecom. Carlos, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you very much, Dean.
You bet, you bet. And Carlos, for our viewers that don't already know, why don't you tell them a little bit about Centro Telecom?
Yeah, well, Centro Telecom started like 25 years ago. Mm-hmm. We started as a carrier doing wholesale voice, international services, data, and SMS. And 10 years ago, we started delivering services to the enterprise, doing everything as a service, everything from the cloud, all state-of-the-art, the best technology for the enterprise in Mexico. So we have different products, all the way from unified communications, video conferencing, SMS, contact centers, Microsoft solutions, and we delivered this to the companies in Mexico, to the top 1,000 companies, mid-sized companies, and like disrupting the market in Mexico all around. And a couple of years ago, we started deploying our fiber network. We're doing a great job down there.
So Mexico is one of your primary markets. Why don't you tell our viewers a little bit about the demand for your services in Mexico?
Yeah, well, Mexico, it's a great market. As you know, it's a great opportunity to invest. It's a great country. The companies are growing a lot. And there's a lot of demand as in the whole world for connectivity, for technology, for all these services, for the enterprise and for everyone at most. So the telecom industry has been pretty stable on the past, and I think that we in Centro are disrupting a lot of things in down there. We're doing things differently. We try to deliver all the best solution to the enterprises. And now with our fiber network, we're trying to disrupt again the market, delivering all the best dark fiber wavelengths. We have a great product down there called Cloud Connectivity, where we deliver connectivity to our enterprises, to the enterprises, to the main cloud providers, AWS, Oracle, SAP, and all of these guys. And we see that in Mexico, there's huge opportunity for growth and connectivity, of course.
Very good. So let's talk about trends a little bit. 2019 is well underway now. What trends are you seeing in the industry?
Well, one of the major subjects that we're hearing is the 5G.
Of course, yeah.
Of course, as you know, we see that in Mexico, everything happens a couple of years back from here in the U.S.
Yes.
But we're also starting to see upgrades on the networks, upgrades on the connectivity. We're seeing a lot of increase on the demand on data, a lot of on the enterprise side. By the other hand, we're seeing a lot of need for as a service products, as a service offerings, cloud offerings as well. We're seeing a lot of demand of cloud. Cloud solutions, sure. for everyone, of course.
Very good. And how about any recent news coming out of the company?
Well, of course, I think it's very important that we go deep on our fiber project. Of course, we've been a couple of years started the construction. We're already on the top cities in Mexico. We have already around 1,000 kilometers of fiber deployed. We are within the top cities, as I mentioned, in Mexico City, Guadalajara, Monterrey, Cancun, Querétaro, delivering all the best routes on the major corridors, the major enterprise, financial, and industrial corridors. We are delivering we're deploying a state-of-the-art network with high count fiber, very dense, with all the best practices and the best way to do the network future-proof and for the demand, of course. And we're starting also a great long-haul project connecting our major metro rings and connecting a lot of different cities around Mexico as well, with different routes, alternative routes, and deploying all of this fiber around for the next 3 to 5 years, we will have around 10,000 kilometers.
Fantastic, yeah. Fantastic. So for our viewers that want to learn more about Centro, where should they go to find out?
Yeah, you can visit our website, centro.com.
Okay, outstanding. Thank you very much
for
being with us.
Thank you very much, Dean.
You bet. And thank you, viewers, for watching JSA TV. We'll see you soon.